Cornell is the number one school of architecture in the country and possibly the world. We train also post-professional students who want to do research and sort of advance the field much, much further.
Cities are getting denser and denser as we are going away from a planning paradigm that was made for cars and to a kind of much more human experience with walkable cities, bikeable cities. I think these public spaces are really becoming much more important.
The buildings we can make, we can develop them parametrically, we can change them and so on, but it's the atmosphere, the ambience, the feel of the place, the meaning-making symbolisms and so on that really are the key to this process.
The experience in these public spaces has to be right, so people adopt them the way we think they adopt them. And I think VR could help us identify issues before things get built.
Virtual Places is a project where Cornell University is leading research with Epic in the Unreal Engine to see how we can do urban design in real time in a virtual space.
What we've tried to do is actually bring two major engines together. On the one hand, we have City Engine by Esri, which is used to design procedural cities on a large scale. And then we are marrying that to Unreal Engine and its robust platforms for virtual reality and real-time design.
The first iteration of this tool is that you can collaboratively adjust and in real time understand what those changes in the urban environment will feel like. It also allows you to get into the space as an occupant, to be able to look around, to walk around, to understand how that space may function.
The response is pretty much always positive from students. They're always excited to see new things and they see the potential in these new tools and new techniques.
They're excited to play with the technology and to see what kinds of ideas they could come up with.
They're really thinking critically and creatively about how that technology can actually be a catalyst to transform how we use it in the industry.
Industry keeps us honest and grounded.
Having such a broad collaboration of people is what's really going to bring a lot of success to the project. We have the unrestrained imagination of the students, the kind of applicable research of the architects, and the expertise of Epic.
As one of the things that really drew us to Virtual Places was the ability to be able to pair academia, industry, and software development together to look at this problem from several different levels. So we're looking at it from high-level research down to how we'll practically use it.
I'm hoping we're able to link this to the simulation and the quantification we're doing in a one-to-one manner. We can say a place is going to be well daylit, but it's better if someone actually goes there and says, oh no, this is actually not well daylit, this space over here is.
Design thinking is going through a paradigm shift. The firms that embrace this are actually going to be ahead. This research we are doing actually will help to mitigate risk. These technologies are going to really help architects to revamp the way they work, and we are very happy to be part of developing the know-how and the tools for making it happen.